Dude, we'd still be on the 405 right now.
Yep.
You know that?